So, ladies and gentlemen, this is fight number one of tonight. Are you all very excited? We need a better atmosphere in here tonight. Are you all very excited? That's better. And I hope you get a bit of atmosphere when we're bringing our fighters out and have a good night. We have a great night lined up here tonight. So, without further ado, he is fighting out of the blue corner, weighing in at 168 pounds. Fighting out of Stratton Drive, this young 17-year-old with balls of steel, with a record of 14 street fights, 13 losses, one win. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Brandon the Tinkersmith Mcelhinney. Ladies and gentlemen, and his opponent tonight, he is fighting out of the red corner, weighing in at 189 pounds. Fighting out of Ballymena, and now an adopted son of Strathfoyle, a keen martial artist, fifth dan jiu-jitsu master. No wait for his Uncle Patsy. With a record of 6 bar fights, 4 losses, 2 wins. Big shopping center in Ballymena High. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Caolin Cartman Honey. Ladies and gentlemen, our fighters are ready. That leaves me just one thing to say. It's showtime! Thank you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause for a great fight there, first of all. And the winner, and still the undefeated champion, is fighting out of the blue corner, Brandon Tinkersmith Michael Haley. One, two.